Hi, everybody. Welcome to Secret Jannta. Here comes our very first Secret Jannta gift. How is it moving like that? With a secret magical candy cane. Let's read the card. Remember when you were a kid and you just ripped through everything and your mother would say to you, "Now read the card." To Jann from the Calgary Police. Sorry about the viral video. The Calgary Police. This is so unlike them. The Calgary Police have given me new pleather pants because they ruined my pants by chasing me up a mountain.
Oh! Okay, don't make me say it. I'm caught in my area.
Thank you, Calgary City Police. If you wouldn't mind, I've got a couple of parking tickets I wouldn't mind having a little conversation with you about, and I got a couple of demerits. I'm willing to do whatever to have those wiped from my record. The magical candy cane to Jann from Santa. I'll be gnome for Christmas. Someone having a turd. There's a gnome sitting on the toilet. Oh my God. And he's reading Feeding My Mother, which is a book that I wrote. I see myself, because that's exactly how my pants look when I go to the bathroom. And I read, and oftentimes I'll have a hat. Let's put him back in there. Bye-bye. We'll call him Gnorm. Gnorman. Secret Jannta still going. The magic candy cane. Please bring me gift number 3. This is from my sister, Max. I believe in you.
Wow, that's really classy.
Look how pretty that is. The workmanship. I believe in you. Let's just do a little recap from Max. My fictional sister on the Jann Show. Vegan slow cooking. Thank you so much, Max. For two, or just for you. This has actually turned into a very depressing gift. So vegan slow cooking for two, or just for you. It's a pretty good chance that it'll just be me. There's nothing more fun than sitting alone with a couple of carrots. Don't look into that any further than you need to. Thank you so much, Max. Push in the next item. This is one of the best Christmases I've ever had. The card says, to Mitty. Mitty's actually here from Santa Paws. Mitty, look. This is for you, somebody got it for you. Oh, Mitty, it's a sweater. We just have to break it off. Oh my God, it's got a little hood on it. She loves it. Let's just see. She might bite me. Get your head in. Let's get your leg. You don't really like hoods, but it's not bad. She really looks great. That's so nice. Thank you, Santa Paws. We love this so, so much. So the dog and the sweater is for sale. They are not sold separately. They come together. Let's start at 10 bucks. Thank you so much. Magic candy cane, thank you. To Jann from Sarah, Burning Woman was wonderful. No, it wasn't. It's a Sarah McLachlan Christmas record. God damn it, it's so good. It really is good. I will treasure this. And yeah, I'll play it. She looks really good too. She doesn't have that thing going on with her neck that I do. How old is this woman? She's gotta be 50. Look at how good she looks. Thank you, Sarah. I'd really appreciate it if you just left me alone now. Don't give me stuff. Oh, don't know what gift we're on. I think this is 80. It's on the balls. Oh, here it is. I like it when people send me balls, just FYI. For Jann from Kale, stay evergreen.
You got my package. Why haven't you opened it?
We're not gonna get this apart. We're just going for it. Oh God. This is actual kale. I don't know if this is hygienic. I don't know if this is legal in the food world. Thank you so much, kale. I'm never eating this. This is going straight to the dog. It's wet. It's actually wet kale. The balls are salvageable. Always. Okay, you guys, Secret Jannta. That's me, Jann Arden, and it's the final gift. Bring in the magic candy cane. To Jann from Santa. Oh, if it's what I think it is. If this is what I think it is, this is one of the happiest days of my life. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you, it's not a book of lifesavers, they have changed. This is what the new modern ones look like. But still, I appreciate this so much. This will keep you regular. This is better than Metamucil. Why do you think they make Metamucil orange? Because it helps you to poo. So we have this, that, a candy cane. And this sock, is all I need. Is it a sock? Yeah, it is. If I had two of these, I could walk across the street and really look festive. Thank you so much. This is Jann Arden, your secret Jannta. If you wanna impress your friends with timely, precious gifts, give them a little thought. Don't just give a gift card this year. Thank you very much. Let's just say goodbye to the magic candy cane. Bye-bye, magic candy cane. Bye-bye. Merry Christmas, everybody.